face covering over your nose and mouth at all times when using TfL services and stations, unless you are exempt. It's there to protect us all.
Five nine.
to Oxford Circus.
Yeah. I'm going to have a little bit of popcorn, not all of it. Yeah. from minor businesses, aren't they?
Oxford Circus.
Palermo. Cargo to the
water. Got the
Palermo. It's like. So they've got sleeves.
Yeah,
they've got silk mittens.
Oh, yeah.
So she can't scratch herself.
Oh.
And so she can put it on there.
Stop
her from scratching her legs. Anyway, she went to the doctor's. Went to see one of the pediatricians. She said that I've not seen one of them. She went to get it. She was like, down where it was from, but she thought it was so brilliant.
Yeah.
Some of them.
It was quite impressive. And where did
she think of online? Because people in London told her about it. Ava, her daughter, and her sister, both got it.
Right. When we go past the traffic light, it's not down the road to the right.
To Oxford Road.
It's a nice shop, isn't it, this one?
Yeah, she very quickly did that.
Yeah.
It's terrifying.
It's just not going to work.
But Hannah makes
an email
for it.
Yeah.
Route
1A3.
Thank you.
my favourite. I'm inclined to agree with him.
Treacherous.
Well, I think we are allowed to express our political views. We're not allowed to discuss them at Christmas, that's all.
We're not. It's not in Mark's room.
Oh, how he can support this stuff. I mean, why he can justify this.
Oh, Anna.
Look at that one.
19.
Oh, that's an impressive
23.
Parliament Square.
And you know what? That's 99.
99. Oh.
Anti-COVID
bath. I'm glad that Nazanin's Zaghari Radcliffe Hospital stopped us.
Oh, yeah, that's
98.
Did you know that 90% of hospital admissions.
Then just go to 101 if you see any more.
Or in the middle.
Thank you, bye.
Sorry about that, guys.
Piccadilly Circus.
Oh, it's like Piccadilly
Piccadilly.
It was like Piccadilly.
It was like Piccadilly.
There are a bunch up here.
Am I Calvin Spy? There's a lot here.
I'd say about 30. Yeah. So I'm on 65.
Did you hear her talking to me? No.
On 146.
Well, I'd emailed her to say... How do I turn in my essay? So she was just telling me that. Can I do it early? She said I absolutely can. So maybe I'll just submit it rather than wait until the 7th. And I also asked her if I can leave lectures to get an answer. And she said, that's really up to you. In other words, I can't officially say yes, but what I could do that way is drive to you so that I can make a quick exit and then return.
You know how many have you seen the wigs light up?
Oh yeah, they go up and then see they're down.
Yeah.
And they light up. That is special, isn't it?
I think they should change up from these. They had these last year.
They have had these for about 3 years now.
They cost a lot of money and I think they're so effective.
Who's screaming and shouting downstairs?
There's somebody just on the phone over there.
And also there's a girl in our group who's not coming tomorrow because her grandmother's just passed away.
Excuse me.
Oh, and she just said we've also got to do lateral flows tomorrow and Friday and wear masks.
Good. No news from Hannah.
No, she said, what I said about on the 10th.
What's it like at the toy shop, Mother? Can you see anything?
Hanley's?
Yeah.
Maybe the guy wants to be seen again, Mother.
Oh yeah, the guy outside Hanley's. He's always singing and dancing.
I'm on 46. I'm
on 46. One here, Oliver.
They do it on the whole building, don't they?
Yeah.
I mean, I know that was a difficult evening, going around all the shops, but you remember it.
You do.
And Macy's was a schlep, but we all remember it.
What do you mean?
Do you remember the Macy's parade, Oliver?
Yeah.
There you go. It was worth getting up at the crack of dawn. Tata had you on his shoulders for hours.
We took a picnic.
We were home by about midday, weren't we?
And Mark,
you put up with some
and
stuff
Marco wants
time.
To go somewhere, and we went somewhere else that she thought wasn't as good. But I don't think we'd have ever got to Nina. He wants to go to Union Square. I don't think we'd have ever got there.
I think until you've been once, you don't really realise the size of it.
No.
And Hannah said that thing about the Macy's parade with a picture of people in a window looking, didn't she?
Yeah.
What you don't realise is those people in a window will pay thousands of pounds per head to sit by a window.
Yeah.
New York is just another level of finance.
It is.
They are lovely the way they swing. I don't know what the lights on the street are actually. They do change the look.
They're just candles. There's Hamley's.
Oh, can you see him? Well, there's a good tree in Hamley's.
Mama?
Yeah.
I don't think I'll be
at
the North Bank.
No, this is a different street. So on the Strand, they've got all these lights and they've got a sort of circle bit and they've started calling the Strand the North Bank. Well, it's along from the South Bank, isn't it?
One lifeline.
Marco and I are laughing at it. You can't call Strand the Strand. It's the Strand. You can't call it the North Bank.
What?
What? Did you carry one?
Well.
Yeah, what are the pictures in the circles?
On the screen.
I don't know.
See, there's a bird and some stars.
What's that thing you heard about?
Thank you.